Hello kids, welcome back to our channel, Cod Officer Kids Edition. A. Angelfish. Angelfish are freshwater members of the cichlid family, and they originate from South America. B. Barracuda. A barracuda, or cuda for short, is a large predatory raven fish known for its fearsome appearance and ferocious behavior. C. Clownfish. Clownfish or anemone fish are fishes from the subfamily Amphiprioninae in the family Palmacentridae. D. Dolly Varden-trout. The Dolly Varden-trout is a species of salmonid native to cold water tributaries of the Pacific Ocean in Asia and North America. E. Eel. A snake-like fish with a slender, elongated body and poorly developed fins, proverbial for its slipperiness. F. Flounder. Flounders are a group of flatfish species. They are demersal fish found at the bottom of oceans around the world. G. Gray reef shark. The gray reef shark is a fast-swimming, agile predator that feeds primarily on free-swimming bony fishes and cephalopods. H. Hermit crab. Hermit crabs are omnivore scavengers, eating microscopic mussels and clams, bits of dead animals, and macroalgae. I. Immortal jellyfish. Immortal jellyfish is a species of small, biologically immortal jellyfish found worldwide in temperate to tropic waters. J. Juvenile Muskellunge. Muskellunge are the top predator in any body of water where they occur, and they will eat larger prey than most other freshwater fish. K. Koi. Koi are colored varieties of the amur carp that are kept for decorative purposes in outdoor koi ponds or water gardens. L. Lionfish. Lionfish are known for their venomous fin rays, an uncommon feature among reef-dwelling fish along the American East Coast and Caribbean. M. Milkfish. These fishes generally feed on algae and small invertebrates. They tend to school around coasts and islands with coral reefs. N. Narwhal. The narwhal or narwhal is a medium-sized toothed whale that possesses a large tusk from a protruding canine tooth. O. Octopus. Octopuses inhabit various regions of the ocean, including coral reefs, pelagic waters, and the seabed. Some live in the intertidal zone and others at the abyssal depths. Piranha. Piranhas have one of the strongest bites found in bony fishes. Relative to body mass, the black piranha produces one of the most forceful bites measured in vertebrates. Quillfish. The quillfish is an elongated eel-like fish that reaches 34 centimeters in length. It is native to the North Pacific from the Bering Sea south to Oregon. Red chinook salmon. The chinook salmon is the largest species of Pacific salmon as well as the largest in the genus Onchorhynchus. Sawfish. Sawfishes, also known as carpenter sharks, are a family of rays characterized by a long, narrow, flattened rostrum or nose extension lined with sharp transverse teeth arranged in a way that resembles a saw. Turtle. Turtles are characterized by a bony or cartilaginous shell or carapace developed from their ribs that acts as a shield. Unicorn fish. Unicorn fish primarily live around coral reefs and eat mostly algae as well as roshi or plar in Maldives. Velvet crab. Also known as devil crabs, velvet swimming crabs are fast growing and females are able to produce thousands of eggs each year. Whale shark. The whale shark holds many records for size in the animal kingdom, most notably being by far the largest living non-mammalian vertebrate. X-ray fish. X-ray fish or X-ray tetra is a small adaptable fish that is often kept in a home aquarium and will eat most fish foods. Yellowfin tuna. The yellowfin tuna is among the larger tuna species, reaching weight over 180 kilograms, but is smaller than the Atlantic and Pacific bluefin tunas. Zebra shark. The zebra shark is a species of carpet shark and the sole member of the family Stegostomatidae.